Okay, well, I suppose this is working. It looks like it's working. If it's not, let me know. So yeah, we're going to play through some Duke Nukem friggin' 3D, because it's that time of the month. Or something like that. Probably just going to play through LA Meltdown right now, so, yes. Let's get right to it.
Let's rock.
That's right. Oh. Forgot that things hurt me. Oh, wow. Apparently this is a modded version of the game with my introduction here. Yeah, so this was my intro video for the longest time. I guess Xbox controllers are going to be the pistol ammo pickups, so that's kind of funny, actually. Oh, yeah. Time to get some water. And yes, I'm using mouse aiming because I can.
Come get some.
Die.
Holy cow.
All right, let's see if I can remember all the secrets. Of course I can. Who am I kidding? I'm Duke Nukem. Die. Where are you? That's right. Addicted. It is addicting. It you know, it's pretty cool that it works. I've tried so many times over the years to get live streaming to work. Bam! Now you're dead. Now your body's dead. That is so funny that the Xbox controllers are,
Hail to the king, baby.
Pistol ammo. Oh, I completely forgot about that mod. Oh, well. Come on. Fine. I'll kill you later. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how many times I've played through this first episode. It's absolutely unbelievable, actually. I'm going to try to go for 100% here. I'm probably going to forget something. I always do. So I'm Duke Nukem. Oh, really? Because I can. Okay, I need a jetpack to get that.
Much better.
Much. Really? Kill you? I don't want to. That's where it is. We'll get you later. Actually, we're going to get you now, because we need the jetpack. I'm looking good.
Hey, I'm looking good.
Oh. There we go. Oh, that's right. Never mind. I got that. Thank you, Earthquake. I'll kill you. Derp, derp, derp. Oh, yeah. I got everything in there. I've got balls of steel. Don't have time to play with myself. Oh, did that count?
Don't have time to play with myself.
It counted that time. Come on, you little zappy thing from Duke Nukem 2. You're up here somewhere. There he is. Oh, and you too.
Oh. Wrong button.
You can hear my wild typing. Yeah, well, using a headset this time, which is a tad more sensitive than my other mic. At least for the high end of things. So that's not surprising.
Where are you? There you are. Time to watch some porn. Just kidding.
Alright, that should be everything. Not my beastly Win98 machine. Nope. I'm running this in DOSBox at the moment because it is easier.
And I'm lazy.
One enemy left. Crap! Crap! I feel inferior.
Rocket.
That Xbox controller craps me up every time. Craps me up. Cracks me up.
Makes me laugh.
Yes, I will be uploading this to YouTube. Probably. I don't know. We'll see. I actually might try that because, hey, why not? There's a cross-posting option here.
On twitch.tv. So,
sure.
Alright. Time to go look at some porn.
Again. It's Duke Nukem, guys. That's how it works. Oh, yeah.
Holla Duke.
Do I have that modded? No, I don't. Cannot shoot the, yeah.
We'll be back later.
The cameras. I usually modded the con files so the cameras were destructible, like in Duke Nukem 1 and 2. I always liked that, but
I guess I didn't.
Okay, guys, really. There we go.
RPG.
I'm still looking good.
Damn, I'm looking good. Much better. It's dark in here. Time to put out the lights, or turn on the lights, or put out your lights.
Something like that. There it is. Did you die? No, I must not die.
You die. Time to look at some porn.
Almost.
Blue key card.
Oh, I thought I turned a jetpack on. I already got that. Yeah, it's prime time, so I don't doubt if the stream is spiking a wee bit. So, yeah, 5 p.m. in the middle of the day, or middle of the 5 p.m. Whatever, man. I'm not going down there right now.
Who wants some? You guys.
Duke Nukem, he walks while kicking. So, yeah, that's totally up to his ego holding him afloat. Just letting you know.
Duke Nukem lore.
Really?
Who wants some? I don't dig on swine.
Wrong, Duke Nukem. I'm not gonna kill you, don't even ask. Crazy alien ripoff. Or that was Alien. Never mind. Not the sequel.
Time to play some pocket pool.
Or something. Yeah, regular kick and mighty kick. I'm gonna do that here. I can't exactly do them at the same time. Oh well. Oh yeah. Oh no, it's O.J. Simpson on TV. What year is it?
Shake it, baby. Shake it, E, if you know you can't.
There is music. It's Duke Nukem 3D music. Although it's probably really quiet. Eh. Music is distracting.
Holy shit. Holy.
Gosh, be more specific, guys.
You say I need music.
Oh, I guess I do have the Ripper. Did not even... Oh, really? Ooh. Hi, Rosencrans. Why did I select that for like a split second?
All right.
I have all the unofficial add-ons, yes. Duke and DC, Penthouse Paradise. Actually, no, I don't have an actual copy of Penthouse Paradise. Duke Nukem Caribbean, Life's a Beach, Nuclear Winter, Duke Zone, Total Meltdown, and several others. Duke Extreme. I got a lot of Duke. Die. Alright.
Who wants
Oh. I forgot about you. Let's see if I can make it across here.
Time for some Duke Olympics.
Oh, that was an utter failure. Yeah, no, I didn't get secrets.
Time to get fried.
I am gonna kick you to death.
Die.
Here's a fun fact for you. My real-life shoe size is the same as Duke Nukem, size 13.
You know what they say about guys with big feet? We're lazy.
Oh, get out of here, you freaking pig. I am not gonna die. Oh, unbelievable. Just in case any other prisoners come in here, I always like to unlock that door and leave it open, you know.
All right. Now, time to go up here.
Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Sorry, but I need your atomic health.
Thank you, monk.
Roid Rage. If I so choose it. Oh!
Time for a Doom reference.
That's one Doom Space Marine.
Sorry, Doom guy.
Duke Nukem owns 1996.
Okay, I'll kill you this time. You keep asking me.
There we go.
That was kind of pointless, but whatever. I'm pretty sure there was something else in there, but...
I'll get it later.
It attaches to another area. Oh! That part still makes me tense after all these years. I don't know why. I've so many times dying in the teeth of those gears. Holy crap.
Whew. Crisis averted.
Would you die, you terrible shot pig?
You too.
You know what? I'm going to, just because.
Ah, you
guys. Right. Got the boots, which are absolutely useful at the moment, but hey, useless. Useful is the opposite of what I was intending to say. Just clarifying. Save early, save often. Man, that should have been the mantra of, like, my 10-year-old me. I never remembered. Here we go. Oh yeah, see, this is what I was talking about. On the other side there, there's atomic health. So, yeah. Squeal like a pig. That one always survives. Frickin' swear. Making bacon. Stop eyeballing me. Except I can't destroy you. Man, that bothers me. Okay. Die up there, you friggin' guy. Tired of you guys. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. No, you're not. Wait, we steal back my chicks. Really?
Holy cow.
Yeah. I forgot how totally pointless this was. Why did I do that? Grand Theft Auto for DOS. What a fantastic game. Ah. Oh, I don't want to go down there. Alright, what am I going to do? Oh, yeah. Time to let the prisoners out. Extreme paint brawl. We don't talk about that in the presence of Duke Nukem. But yeah, this and Shadow Warrior, probably my favorite build engine games. I mean, Blood is fantastic too, and Redneck Rampage is okay, but it's no Duke Nukem or Shadow Warrior. Nom was okay, although it's really just a Duke Nukem 3D mod. I mean, Shawshank Redemption reference for the win. Another decent one's Witchhaven. It's interesting, at least. As is Tech War. Interesting. Not the greatest game in the world, but interesting. Alright, time to get out of here. Shoot some octobrains.
I think I'll climb aboard.
love that shotgun. Oh, what does that do? I don't remember. Whatever. Ah!
Hail to the king, baby.
Hail to the king.
Ah, there you are. This is one of the very first games that had... what was it? Real-time reverb effect? And you can hear it in here. Oh, come on now. There it is.
A secret place.
Bam! Oh, that took much longer than it should have. Whatever. Come on.
Ready for action. Booby trap the sub. Good thing I know the combination.
Not every single one. I think I've missed one or two so far. Secret places, that is. What you're asking about. Oh, no, most of them. But I'm probably just going to be skipping over a lot of them, because some of them are really obtuse to get to. Oh, I don't want that.
Close range. Die. All right, time for some shrinkage. One of the few occasions where I'm happy to see it happen. Alright.
There you guys are.
Alright.
Come on.
Okay.
I should play Blood Lol. Maybe I'll see it happen. See what happened? What? Anyway. Oh no, crap, dang it, no!
I always forget about that.
Always forget about that. That's so dumb. So dumb. Every single time. You know, it's so true. Gamers don't look up. Never look up. I am so guilty of that at the moment. I'm gonna kick you to death. Oh. Okay. That's just sad. Alright, let's try this again. Oh. Okay. Think, Duke. Man, I feel stupid. So stupid. Yeah, Doom, you don't have to look up anything. You just, you know, move around, and there's not even any jumping. So simplistic, but in a way, it's awesome because of it. I remember when I first got this, I'm like, holy crap, you can look around. Oh, this is not a good setup here. Alright. I should not have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Ugh. This is not gonna end well. This is not. Oh, how am I alive? Oh. So not cool. I'm pretty well screwed. Because... Okay, here we go. So I gotta wait for these guys to get carried up there, come into contact with the laser, and go across, because I used up all my rockets already, so... well, this is extremely tedious. Alright, thank you, thingy. Take it away. Okay, now that's... What? Wow, man, that game just fell apart, lost all momentum, and it's just, it's over, man. Alright, holding on to the rockets this time. Alright. I'm gonna let that do its thing. Oh, so not good. Really? Holy crap! I probably should, like, restart my, when did I save last? This is terrible. Absolutely terrible. Aren't there some more, like, there's some weapons down here? Somewhere? Okay, I got a little bit of that. Ugh. Oh, I just love the wonderful, I guess, irony you could call it, of me extolling the virtues of saving often earlier, and then I don't save, and this is what happens. Yeah, taking care of that now. That's right, yeah, it was around the gears. Oh, yeah, way too far back. Alright. Oh no! Automatically switch to rockets. Alright. That's just bizarre. I don't know why I died there earlier. I would have been dead soon after that anyways. The shrapnel killed me or what? I've never had that happen. That's just bizarre. Alright. Really? Ugh.
I've got balls of fail.
This reminds you of Chrono Trigger? Man, I'd love to hear the connection between Duke 3D and Chrono Trigger. Alright. Oh, okay. There's that. Something in here. Guess it's... There it is. Man, I hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, I have to be. Oh. Yeah, it's interesting. These last, the last half of this episode is what we're getting into here, and it's like, okay, yeah, I'm doing the right thing. I usually ended up playing, or stopping playing, right around this level, so I think I know why now. Alright, shrinkage went quite well. Emergency lock disengaged.
Time to get running.
Shrunken Duke. Alright.
Time to get big. Time to kill.
Let's see here. There's that. There's that room. Ugh. Who is shooting at me? Kick the bombs. Yeah, that's a great idea. I don't think so. You just want to see me die again.
I don't think so.
There it is. Oh! How dare you brain blast me? Is that supposed to happen?
I don't remember.
Eh, whatever.
I'm gonna put the smack dab on your ass.
What a wonderful phrase. Smack dab.
Ah. Wonderful. There's this. We're going the right way.
Octobrains.
Octa-dead.
Ah.
There we go.
Now this is gonna be good times. Alright, got that now.
Let's get through here.
Hello, L's putty. Oh, crap! How dare you say hello to me? Did I really just... Come on. Yeah.
There.
Welcome to die. Is that an English thing? Or I don't remember, actually, what that came from, but I remember being hilarious. Or maybe it wasn't that funny, and I'm just stupid. Whatever the case.
There it is.
Oh yeah, a teleportation. Oof. I have been teleported. Oh.
Did I interrupt something? You're all dead.
That great, die. You too.
Nobody likes you.
All right, where's that button?
Might not be exposed yet.
I don't want to waste my shotgun ammo.
Ah, there we go. Now, time to do this.
And yes, I am using mouse look because I can.
There we go.
I actually can't believe I used to play this game entirely with the keyboard. Just unbelievable.
Pretty sure there's a wall here to press, but I don't remember which.
Oh! Automatic switching of weapons.
Boots. That'll help. These boots are made for walking on your head. Or face, whatever sounds more awesome.
Man, I am majorly hurting on the ammo here.
I'm gonna put the smack dab on your ass.
Aha!
Piece of cake. Secret level.
Missed 9 secrets. That should tell you how many times I've played that level. Not as much as the others. Ah, yeah, this is a lunar, yeah.
Hail to the king, baby.
Walk into my foot.
Oh, come on, guys. Not dropping any ammo, you scumbags. Every level needs a auto-destruct feature. The frickin' Red Light District strip club area had an auto-destruct. It's just awesome. Where are you? There's one.
Hear you.
Don't remember the combination. There it is. All right. I did press that right. Sure, let's say I did. Maybe I didn't. Well, here we go. Boom!
You in hell.
In hell.
Alright. That turns off the lights.
Why?
Because it's cool.
What I just said. Die.
Am I in space? Oh, no, I go to space after this. This is not Indiana Jones.
Why am I doing that?
Ooh! Alright. This really is awesome level design, I've always thought. They made the build engine do things that are just fantastic. I mean, it just got better over the years, but I mean, holy crap, in 96, there's like nothing like it.
Got the jetpack. Pretty sure I'm missing something.
go to space with some chicks.
Let's rock. Gonna rip them a new one.
Yeah.
Okay, now what? Oh, yeah.
It's time to ignite this sucker.
How did you not die, punk?
Yeah. That's a big hole. That's what I said.
Well, that did some damage. Die. You're dead. I love when they teleport back into existence. Dead. They just collapse. It's amazing.
Alright.
Oh.
Screw you all. I missed 4 secrets. Secrets in the secret level? Yo, dog. I heard you lack them. Oh yeah, here we go. This level's kinda cool. Ain't afraid of no quake and such.
Who wants some?
Waste of ammo.
Ad-lib music on this place is always so cool. I don't know how well you can hear it, but it's so evil sounding. Evil ad-lib music is wonderful.
Time to get an Xbox controller and beat you over the head with it.
Actually, you could kill an alien with that controller. That thing's a beast. No. Now I need to get the Duke controller for the original Xbox.
How appropriate would that be?
This is very black.
Boom!
Alright, what am I doing? Oh yeah, getting the thingy. Okay. That doesn't look right. Texture screw up, I guess. Pretty sure it's supposed to be a cactus. Oh, yeah it is. Man, that's stupid. That's DOSBox for you. Isn't always perfect. Nothing in there. Nope, nothing.
Come get some.
Steel Battalion controller. You guys are still going on about controllers that'll kill you? Steel Battalion. Pretty sure you can't beat it. Pretty sure. Strange graphical glitches here. That's really stupid, man. Okay. Ow, how did I get so off track? Ow. Man, what's with all the stupid friggin' awful textures.
Holy shit.
I ain't afraid of no quake. Dark in here.
That's on my own. Getting on my nerves, guys. Uncool. Well, you know what? I'm going to fix that really quick. There we go. Hey, look! Colors that aren't messed up entirely. Yeah, apparently when I edited that intro, I didn't do it with the best... ...ness. Whatever. Yeah, I screwed it up. Look. They're not stupid-looking black things with green Christmas lights on them. They are actually cactus. It's amazing. Do that. We'll get to black monoliths later if I ever get to like episode 2 or whatever, but won't be. They'll actually be there because they're supposed to be, not because I messed up modding the game. Yeah. My apologies for your mobile phone bill, Pentoman 2. I didn't force you to watch my stuff or whatever you were doing. Sure, blame it on me. You know it was like FAP material. Not insinuating anything at all. Yeah, so this is nice. There's that. There's that.
Who wants
some? I want some. Wait, what? What do I want?
I'm Duke Nukem, I want everything.
Aw, die already! I don't want to jump into the fire, that'll kill me! M. Janet Mars. I've died enough times in this playthrough already. Oh, jeez. That's just what I need. Another haphazard death. Alright. So there's that. And I got the shrinker coming over here.
We should be good. Shrink me.
I should have done that when I was over there. Wait, what's going on over there, guys? Huh. I don't recall. How many am I supposed to hit that?
Up, there it is.
Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me. Lava! The floor is lava.
Literally. Oh!
Almost forgot that jetpack.
Yeah. Bullets to the face.
Or whatever that is.
Noodly appendage.
You know, they actually have a slight resemblance to the spaghetti, or a flying spaghetti monster. Just a little tiny bit. Not to blaspheme its name or anything. Just saying.
Come leave some. Come enjoy some. Come some. Boom, come how.
I'm getting to the alien ship, guys. It's gonna be pretty cool and sweet. Any xenomorph egg ripoffs in here? Hello? That's not... No, totally not a penis. Whoa!
Duke Nukem music.
Alright, here's the end. Time to have some fun. I hate you. Alright.
Hmm. die.
Oh, you're not dead yet?
Shouldn't be long now. There you go. I'm Duke Nukem.
I'm Duke Nukem, and I can come in to get the rest of you in the bathroom.
Alright, I guess that's it. After wiping the blood and brains from his boots, Duke explored the alien ship. Yep. Stuff happens, more aliens, no one steals our chicks, and lives.
And that is the end of Duke Nukem 3D, Episode 1. Which is all I'm gonna do for today.
Gonna rip him a new one.
Here we go. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I think pretty minimal technical difficulties there, so that's nice. Alright. Yeah, maybe I'll do some more sometime, maybe not. Probably will. And, yeah, there we go. Thank you guys for watching, and the next video will be soon, because it always is.